Welcome, everyone, to the show. Joining us today for some hot headlines is pediatrician and author Dr. Tanya Altmann. Welcome.
Thank you. I'm excited to be here.
Now, this is your first time for hot headlines.
It is.
Well, are you ready?
Some interesting hot headlines.
I'm a little
nervous, I mean hot.
But I think it'll be fine.
You're going to be okay, doctor. We're going to get through this.
Please.
I will.
I don't even know what to say about this first one. A lot of popular dance competitions on TV. We know that. But did you know there's a crazy one taking the world of dance to a whole new level? Check this one out. This is the video of dancer Fire Gal Flexi. This is her fire routine. And this is an underground dance battle.
Fire in the pants. I hope somebody had an extinguisher close by. I mean, that's scary.
Really quickly, before we discuss this, Flexi is okay.
Good.
But did suffer some first-degree burns all over her crotch. Lost some skin in the aftermath of that. She still plans to compete later this year in a fire dancing contest.
Well, I just got back from Hawaii, where fire dancing is part of the culture, but they don't try to light themselves on fire.
No.
Especially down there. I mean, you know, maybe singe a few chest hairs.
I can't stop watching.
She was intentionally trying to light that area and
yes.
It wouldn't go out?
So as part of her routine, she applies a tiny bit of rubbing alcohol, which we know is flammable. In this particular case,
she put too much.
I guess so.
I mean, she's going to be scarred, not only first degree,
First degree, I mean, it's like a sunburn.
Right.
So it's going to hurt for sure down there, but that should heal without any sequela. But you're right, a more serious burn.
Boy,
there's a lot of mumble out there.
Well, my concern here is that when these videos go viral, it's kind of like the 21st century form of peer pressure, and it becomes internet challenges, and kids and teens often try to copy, and it can be much more dangerous than they realize.
Right.
So this is where we give a public service announcement. Do not light your crotch on fire. Take it from a doctor.
This was a dance contest, but you know the young boys out there are putting matches to their farts.
Are they?
Well, I did it. I'm sure you did it, right?
Did you light your fart?
He doesn't want to fess up. You can fess up here.
Did it work?
Heck yes, it goes.
Oh my gosh, you're joking.
But that's serious.
You never even heard of this?
I thought it was a joke. Like, how much gas could come out of him that it could actually look forward to?
Twice will be bored, but for the same reason, very dangerous.
Did you hold the lighter, like, literally right near your anus? Like,
what was the matter with your fraternity that you never did this? I mean,
we had more fun things to do.
But you hold it.
I love how.
Yes, you have to. Like, you have to put it right there, and it's kind of like a flamethrower.
But you're not. Gonna go home and try it now.
But that's the point. That I'm sure that's on YouTube too, if you want to visit.
Did you burn your butt ever?
I had a little singe down there. Yes.
Drew ruined my day because all I can picture right now are like singed butt hairs. And I don't want to have that image in my brain.
Wipe it.
All right, so obviously these social media challenges, just be aware of them. They can certainly harm you for life.